The best parts of the system is that we can drop it onto a network and it will run within that network framework very, very well. The communication capacity of the system is great, and the self-diagnostics of the system are great.